I'm Mayor Sylvester Turner, here to talk to you about veteran suicide prevention. There are more than 20 million veterans in the United States, thousands living right here in Houston. Keeping them mentally and physically healthy and safe is one of my highest priorities. According to the most recent data, suicide rates are on the rise nationally. Suicide is a complex issue with no single cause. It is a national public health challenge that affects people from all walks of life and for a variety of reasons. No single organization can end veteran suicide alone. We all have a role to play in preventing suicide among service members and veterans in our communities. Together, we can win this fight. The city of Houston has stepped up to participate in the National Mayor's Challenge to end suicide among veterans. To learn more about how you can be there for veterans, I encourage you to go to betherforveterans.com.